Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is James.
I'm Jacob.
And we are looking at another YUNGBLUD video today. Guys, the reaction to our last YUNGBLUD video has been insane for us.
Yes.
Over 2,000 views. How many comments did you say? Like 50-something comments?
53.
Like, we've never had a response like that to a video. So thank you so much to everybody who liked it, who commented, who gave us some tips for other songs we should check out, because we're going back in for another YUNGBLUD video. One of the top recommended ones was Hope for the Underrated Youth, and that's what we're going to look at today. Yeah, I've really enjoyed the response to YUNGBLUD so far, and I'm really looking forward to looking at some more of his material. Are you up for this?
Yep.
All right then, man.
Okay, let's listen.
Let's check it out. Here we go, right from the top. Hope for the Underrated Youth, YUNGBLUD. Let's go. Let's get ya. Straight in with the movie vibes, man. Whoa. We don't want no ads. Get out of here. Really standout voice, man. Recognizable. Epic! What the hell? It's another video! Full film, mate! Loud. Okay guys, you know us, we love to stop after the first chorus. Wow. So first of all, massive movie vibes. Guys, where is this shot? Is that real, like, sorry, the dog's walking around. Is that real, like, derelict buildings and stuff? That looked insane, like that aerial shot.
Yeah.
Back at the start, where are we, 1:30? Let's just cut back a second. It was right back at the start, wasn't it? And it kind of panned over. Yeah, it's all like the kind of war-torn stuff. This bit. Where is this? This is mad. Right, well, first of all, I mean, I say this every time when we seem to watch YUNGBLUD stuff, but what, this guy's star quality is insane. Do you know what I mean by star quality? Like, he just emanates kind of like larger than life character. But yeah, what are you thinking so far? It's nice to have the lyrics. Like, what do you think about the music so far?
Well, I'm starting to like the music. Yeah, it's like, we haven't had too much rock songs on.
Yeah, I know. I know. Well, actually, this is, like, I think, is a bit. Remember when we did Mars? That was quite a stripped back song.
Yeah.
This is more rocky. I didn't realise he went quite so rocky with his stuff, really. His voice has got that gravel hint to it, that sort of tone to it that makes it sound so punky. Mm-hmm. But so what he's singing about here, Jake, he's saying about sort of like there's hope for the underrated youth. I think, if I'm right, guys, correct me if I'm wrong, but he's kind of saying, look, you might feel, at the moment, like, you've got no future, you might feel like there's no hope out there, but you know what, kids, you can become something. I think that's a really powerful message again. And obviously this is kind of saying, looking at kids or people that are living in a really stripped back, kind of derelict, war-torn town. I don't know what's going on in this.
Mm-hmm.
You guys know better than us, sorry, but let us know in the comments. But yeah, so far it's pumping. That chorus
yep.
was banging.
Let's go.
Ready?
Back on.
Go, man. I love that. Got called an alien for being myself. I haven't got the patience to be someone else, man. Too right. Be the best version of you can be, guys. That's what we always say, isn't it? Be the best version of you can be. Don't be trying to be someone that you're not. That was awesome. I love this bit. Okay, let's go, chorus. I like that chorus a lot, man. I love it when a chorus does this. Because you know it's going to kick back in. Maybe here? Oh! Oh! Beautiful vocal. Oh, that scream at the end. That scream at the end, man. Okay. Wow.
I don't know what happened there.
Yeah, I mean, oh, okay. There's a lot of messages to take away from this. I could be wrong again. So some of the things that I'm sensing is that maybe it's not just about this kind of war-torn, you know, village in the middle of nowhere. I feel a little bit like this is maybe people, young people, feeling like they are constantly in a state of war anyway, with kind of the way things are in the world at the moment and having to fight to kind of be themselves, which I guess is the message he's given out. In the lyrics, definitely. And I really feel that bit about, you know, this bit here about pulling me down and being yourself. It's quite a powerful message. But the video was nuts. Like, ooh, there was so much action going on in there. It was, I would love to know the budget for this. I bet the budget for this was like a short film. But yeah, what's your take on the actual context of the song and married up with the video? What did you think of it all sort of together?
I've actually really liked it, and I think we need a Jake rating.
We need a Jake rating, right? Tell the camera. Tell. I want this. This is the combined rating, song and video combined rating. Here we go. Drum roll.
Let's go. Let's say 3. Yeah, rating 3.
3 for you. I'm going bigger. I'm going. This was my favourite one. I liked this one more than I liked Mars, and you were big on Mars, weren't you? I'm going 4.5, guys. This was almost a 5 for me. I'm getting Mike M vibes. I'm getting, you know, he had the kind of trap hip hop thing going on as well. Again, in that second verse, he was kind of doing the slight rapping side of things.
Dad,
yeah?
The Jake rating has been changed.
Guys, the Jake rating's been changed. Okay, Jake, let's hear it.
This went to 5.5.
5.5! He's gone over the 5 limit. So you loved it, yeah? You dig this. Yes. I think that we want to hear more from YUNGBLUD, but again, a powerful message about being yourself, being who you are, you know, never apologising for the kind of person and the way that you feel and who you are inside. And I think that that is a powerful message, isn't it, guys? We are loving YUNGBLUD. Recommend some more for us. I know you guys put some more in the comments. We'll check them out as well. I loved this one. My favourite YUNGBLUD so far, guys. My favourite YUNGBLUD so far. But yeah. Things we want to know. What is the story behind the video? Where was this shot and all that sort of thing? And what do you guys think of this in terms of the kind of lyrical content and the message that he's given out? I can see why he speaks to the youth. It's amazing. All right, guys. We'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching. See you guys later on.
Bye.
Bye.